near as bad as he took $200 out of Norman Blackman, Karen's brother's paycheck, what he would have to give up.
Mm-hmm.
Now I understand that analogy too. He talks about sacrifice and commitment.
They put some time on that clock, but then they said we might get a little sun tomorrow.
Let's hope all the bad weather's over.
Cold weather, you mean? Or, yeah. That would be nice. Number 10,
uh-huh.
Talk about some ball skills. He's got them.
Oh, yeah.
He is really something. Well, you know what's happened, Jack?
What?
They don't have as many players here as they did in the other games because of the... Henderson had the B team players up, and evidently he's moved them back to and just has, you know, juniors and seniors.
Yeah.
will be.
Not much defense here.
On his own, wasn't he? Somebody on the sideline. The ball or behind it. Yeah, it did kind of look like it, didn't it? Stadium seats in the car. Didn't think about that. This concrete's getting hard, isn't it?
Yeah, we know. You were there. Here it is.
the size of this number two right here. Look at the size of that number two for Sequoya. Looks like a freshman, doesn't it? Hey, Paul. All right, how are you doing?
Hello.
How are you? Fine, how are you today? Yeah. Look at the skill. These guys, though.
Come on! Nice.
Still going at it over there? Strange feeling, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I bet it'd scare me to death.
Shy after a while.
Yeah. All the shots they've taken.
Mm-hmm.
your man, Stuart.
Baseball season is starting,
isn't it?
You think that other football league's ever gonna catch on?
I don't know. We'll know next year when they go against the NFL. Sure haven't had very many crowds in those stadiums.
Are they going against the NFL?
Next fall they are.
Oh. So they gonna play right through?
Yeah, evidently. They had a little break, I guess, during the baseball season. Well, they're not going to play the NFL, but they're going to be, you know, playing at the same time.
Uh-huh. So they're just going to keep on playing?
Yeah.
That's going to be quite a...
Yeah.
Those guys are going to be worn out, man.
That's for sure. That certainly wasn't worth a whistle just because the ball was moving a little bit.
Go!
Hartwig, I think. Yeah, it didn't come up here very much.
He's a real smart guy.
Yeah, that's what I hear.
His sister was real bright, too.
What is she doing now?
She's got a scholarship to Georgia, academic scholarship. She's talking to him.
Oh, did he get lucky.
Is Jody going back to school, Charles?
I don't know. I don't think he is right away because he's getting married and all, but he's talked about it.
How much does he lack?
Year and a half of credit, something like that. Not much, no.
Did he ever say anything to you?
About what?
About coming back.
No, not lately. He did for a while.
He did say something?
Yeah. Oh, what about the advantage rule, fellas? They don't understand this game, I don't believe.
Hey. Whistle happy. So he never really said much more. Huh?
Well, he never said anything more than just inviting, you know, saying, hey, we're going to meet in the morning, right? That's about it.
He's still pretty negative.
Yeah.
He must just be a kind of a down person all the time. Anyway.
Sounds like it.
And he can't seem, I think he tries to overcome it. He doesn't know how to overcome it. He says all the right things, but he just doesn't believe it. unless he's really having some deep-seated problems that we don't know about. Unless his health is real bad.
Yeah, and you wouldn't think that.
Unless he's just totally unhappy at our church.
Thank you. I don't know. I don't know why he's calling that anyway. He's 50 yards away.
What was it called? Did he cross that line?
I really don't know. I don't know the rules.
I don't either.
He certainly wasn't the one to call that if that was the call.
What school is this in White?
White? Redan.
Redan?
Oh. Yeah.
You have somebody on the team from Sequoya?
Yeah.
Where is Sequoya located?
Just inside of 285 between Buford Highway and 85.
Yeah, just inside. If you were to go to Sequoya, what exit would you take?
Chandler Tucker.
Okay. Over by Mercer then, huh?
Yes, on the other side of the expressway, the west of 85,
okay.
South of 285.
How big a school is
it? I think enrollment's probably around 1,000 now. It's dropped.
About 1,000?
Dropped a good bit the last 4 or 5 years.
Oh, it has?
Yeah, it was up to about 1,600, I think, at one time.
What's caused the drop?
Gwinnett County, a lot of families moving out there.
Do you have much black moving in?
No.
Well,
it's
the store is staying pretty much predominantly white.
Some black.
Nothing like Southwest DeKalb. Do you see a trend in that, or is it pretty stable?
It's an older neighborhood, really.
Yeah. Score that way, guys. Of course, there's a lot of, it's turning industrial, too, over there.
Yeah, there's not much room.
What's the name of that airport over there?
Peachtree DeKalb.
Yeah. That takes up a lot of area.
There's not much room for expansion of housing or apartments, really. It's pretty much the way it's going to be.
I don't believe so. Well, a couple on corners.
Right.
they scored one earlier on the throw in. He's
strong.
He sure is. He wasn't the one. It was the left wing that was offside. Number 10.
Even when he didn't pass it to him?
Yeah. If you're in an offside position, that, you know, when the ball is played, you're...
Go, bro!
little too strong.
Doting, domineering.
I am.
You're obsessed with
my kid.
What do they call that? Transfer of desires? Where you transpose your desires into him? In other words, you want to play his reality. That's you out there.
Yeah.
How many fans are going to accuse that movie? Watch it.
All the time. All the time.
Yes.
Like your dinner tonight?